Good morning, students. Today is March 7th, 2024. Today is Thursday. Are you ready for today's morning reading? Here we go. Number one. 今天我们来学那个教训英语哈。今天的每日留言我们来学习教训的英语，如何教训人。Number one, 我们来听他来读。
2024年。2024年3月7日
You don't pull rank on me. 注意一下这个 pull 跟 rank 中间不要加冠词哈。Rank 就是你那个职位的等级。
You don't pull rank on me.
拿你的职位来压我啊，讲话就是百官腔。你给我打官腔也是这句话的意思啊，打官腔，别拿你的职位来压我。好，我们再念一句啊，再念一次，对不起。 You don't put rank on me 啊，
拿你的职位来压
put rank on me， 注意一下介词 on 谁哈。 You don't put rank on them 啊，你不要拿职位啊来压他们。Number two. Don't give me any of your lip. Don't give me any of your lip. 啊，这一句话可以讲。
Don't give me any of your lip.
讲话对我尊重一点。Don't give me any of your lip. 爸爸在教训孩子、儿子、女儿的时候都可以这么说。啊，你把就把那个垃圾拿出去倒。And don't give me.Take that trash out and don't give me any of your lip. 快把啊，不要在那里碎碎念啊啊，在这里嘟嘟囔囔的。Don't give me any of your lip. 哈、啊，批评我。Number three. 啊 ，Don't sass me. 二句三句这是俚语了哈。Don't sass me. Don't sass me. 别给我太放肆了。Don't be rude to me, 哈，不要给我太不尊重了。Number four, don't give me that attitude. 别给我摆那副臭架子。Don't give me that attitude.
Don't give me that attitude.
Attitude.
别给
我
摆
那
副臭架子
啊，那张臭脸。Don't give me that attitude. Don't give me that attitude.Number five. Don't you take that tone with me? Don't you take that tone with me? 那个 don't you 就是把它倒装好吧 ？You don't take that tone with me. 这比较正常。但是 don't 提到前面，那就强调。Don't you take that tone with me? 别用这种口气和我说话。啊，you你可以省略也可以啦。Don't take that tone with me. Don't you take that tone with me. 这个口气就比don't take 口气重多了啊。Don't you take that tone with me. 不用这种口气和我说话。好 ,number six, show me some respect. 我们一到五句都是 don't, 啊反向的那种祈使句。六是正向的
show me some respect.
你就给我尊重一点 show me some respect
你又放尊重一点
show me some respect OK 我们全部可以再从头来啊。第一句这里可能看不到哈 Don't pull rein on me 别拿你的职位压我 Number two Don't give me any of your lip Don't give me any of your lip 讲话对我尊重一点 Number three Don't sass me 别给我太放肆了Don't sass me. Number four, don't give me that attitude. 别给我摆那副臭架子。Number five, don't you take that tone with me. Don't you take that tone with me. Number six, show me some respect. Show me some respect. Show me some respect. 你给我放尊重一点。Well, that's all for today. Until next time. Goodbye.